each other's lives. Holding this in mind, that is